Alright, hey guys. So now we're gonna do a Skyrim playthrough. I never got far with Skyrim. But I think now that I've changed the settings on the computer, it should run smoothly and properly, so I thought might as well give it a go. And it's gonna be a long one, so we'll see how we get on. And I think we'll just start now. Yes. I think out of all Bethesda games recently, Fallout New Vegas is one of my top.
You, finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? You walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. They hadn't been looking for you. They'd stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in vines now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. They've captured you. Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're in the car with the most.
Sovereign guard away.
Wanted person,
this can't
you're in
be
trouble.
Happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over.
Give me a second, let me just... Why isn't subtitles on? I thought I did change it, but oh well. Right back to it. Sorry
sure.
For that.
Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines. Please help me.
I never get usually far in Skyrim, just because after a while,
the military governor.
It's just the mountainous ranges, it just gets to me.
Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
It's not the mountains itself, really, it's just the adventuring part of it, just trying to climb over a mountain.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. I wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
It's not much of it left, is there?
We need to go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
I want to be a soldier.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
That's your problem, not mine.
We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We weren't with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood.
Now I'm not gonna claim to know the history of Skyrim and the whole Elder Scrolls series, so I'm just gonna treat this as a blind playthrough. I'll know some things, but not everything. Pretty good.
Wait,
hit.
You there.
I'm an archer myself, so I. No.
Who are you?
Who am I? Let's go with my usual. Nope. An Argonian. Face, eyes. I don't really dabble too much in the face because I'm not going to be looking at it. Hair though. Yeah, looks about right. Yes. The usual?
Who are you? Are you a relative of one of the Rift and Dockworkers, Argonian? Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Black Marsh. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was it?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get these
over. Why is Stormcloak looking at me? Stop looking at me.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the lizard!
Oh. Oh wait, that's me.
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
That's a nice build.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries. What do you see?
It's in the ground.
No, it's literally right there.
Don't just stand there. Guards, get the townspeople to safety.
Where
such a blessing.
Jarl Ulfric, what is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now!
Up through the tower. Let's go!
Yeah, you go first. I go.
Another second.
Up the stairs, quickly!
This way, friend. Move!
Stairs now!
They're hurt, but they'll live.
This way, friend. Move!
Prisoner, keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Please.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadbar.
I mean, I think it's nice, and I usually side with them.
Looks like we're the only ones here. Was that really a dragon? Bring us to the end times.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Free my hands.
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
God, those arms. Damn.
See if one of these chests has some armor.
Link?
You bet.
Alright.
Let's keep moving. That thing is still out.
I'm gonna stop here for a bit so I can check what's going on in the background and then we'll continue. So, we'll be right back. Thank you.